With regards to electoral commission, any woman biometric verification devices now, IRA. What can I say? Easy by out to be catching and say biometric verification device behind your eye. Name of my computer CB. Now, you know, you call IPAC. I don't know, Muji 2, Muse, Ampa.
Yeah, yeah, the piece in some catch race on video IRA.
Eh?
I'm gonna catch a piece in some video 7.
And I'm say video almost a computer, say biometric.
Oh, yeah, man, can computer and
correct. Almost a device.
BVD.
Correct. But initially, you know, omo de be two ja say omo device behind your eye, ni ne keka ho na ne omo age to mu say ira na say ira so a the first question I NDC for ye bi say wo ko sa electoral commission hono a there is no way you street na that electoral commission ni mu no kura no you can't be walking there just like that because of the secure heavy security from the junction ebe pim electoral commission gate ebe pim electoral commission premises ni nyina. The security as tight as it is. Now, no more will be to me. I ran. Not just say, your election processes no? It's in danger.
And say, you talk about 2024. Now, sir, easy we are, would you who ye? It declare Muslim we win as a major to
the young thing to Muslim. Why shouldn't we take it? Debbie, member, why shouldn't we take it?
Oh, yeah, say, Mr.
Debbie, I'm the Obisasa, not to say. Easy no one kasa wunji o mundi anamwa
da bi o na wo se o mo bivi desire enti we enti I me hwe ade no from ba bi a mami jen baaye any bossman ne sema maka dia fo mo ho abisa bi na me bisa se enti se o kyna na jen kro ya bubu aba no se mwadi nkunimu a ende mbaji atum
no na mami nka bibi nkyere wo I am telling you on all authority 2024 election I got to the Mensa and the bossman neighborhood. They have no option than to declare NDC winners. Then I make a mention.
I see. We have no option. Chairman.
Nana.
Me we say.
This FM 104.3. Good to meet you.